Moving forward, Sacramento City Council members have voted now on the controversial McKinley Village proposal. They did that just before midnight.
And KSO3's Atisha Ordaz joins us live with the outcome. Good morning.
Well, good morning, Tim and Deirdre. It was a packed house at City Hall here last night, and despite so many residents of the McKinley Village area saying, not in my backyard, this project is moving forward, this is what the final vote came down to.
All in favor, signify by aye.
Aye.
Any noes?
No.
We have three noes. We have Councilmember Ashby, Cohn, and McCarty, and the motion passes if there's no abstentions. All right, motion passes. Thank you all very much for coming out.
During the two-hour debate, more than 100 people testified, and now that the project has the green light, developers hope to break ground as soon as this summer. They plan to build more than 300 homes on 50 acres of land that is currently sitting empty. Neighbors had voiced concerns that the project didn't have enough access points and that traffic in the area would be a nightmare. In the end, the city council decided it was the best option for that piece of property. Developers say that this project is 7 years in the making. They've made more than 50 changes to make residents in the area happy, and they also say this project is going to generate more than $200 million for the Sacramento economy. Reporting live here at Sacramento City Hall, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 News.